Welcome back.
Six is our primary objective. It's well fortified with limited access. The sun made me hold up there.
Oh, yep. That's why you get a visual before you enter. Shooting one outside.
We're on the target floor. What's your status? What the hell was that? That means the sound has. We're pushing into the target area now. Out.
We need those controls.
Let's hope it sounds ill.
Okay, see, yeah, fuck that. I don't need to worry about going quiet. They come in there like that.
Two armor on the target floor. What's your status? What? What the hell was that? We're pushing into the target area now. Out.
We need those controls.
Clear.
Motherfuck you, bro. Bro, what is he shooting me with? Dude, he's going fast. Oh, now you want to help. Motherfucker. God damn it, dude. Dead.
Stations, negative on target. Move it to control room now.
Thank you.
out of the control room. Stack up. Stack. Vigil on the control room. Control room is a dry hole. Ghost. You got anything? Copy. We're moving. Back up, Sergeant. Hook up.
Damn, we gotta do this again. I didn't see him there. I thought he was dead. Guess he was not. Dab 30. I guess it's closer dab 45 for about now, but dab 50. Oh my God. Gosh.
Get to the stairwell. Downstairs! Move!
In your pocket. No, no, it's on your back. Okay.
Hold up behind those doors.
Well, let's clear this out and bag him then. Get positive ID on Hassan. We need those controls.
Okay.
Well, that was painful.
It's out of Hassan!
You broken? I'm good. Go, you got this.
Soap, let's move.
Watch her.
I'm soap.
He's going after him.
Hassan's in the last car. Use the lift cars to get down there.
What am I supposed to do? Boy, enemy, stop.
Structure deployed. Control secured. Lost my weapon.
Kill him like that.
You sign treaties and you break them.
38, negative 77. I'm in.
I'm not sure hard.
Percent sign. Echo. Bravo. Papa. Sensei, CO, X-ray, boom.
He's got EQ guards with him. I'm gonna kill every one of them, and then I'm going for him.
Stealing bloody fucking Jesus.
We are in.
That was the fucking hard part. I was gonna
take out guards. Kill us all.
I just need a weapon.
Yo, fuck, I was scratching my ear, you asshole. Oh, it's this guy. Okay, I did good. Except maybe. Oh, okay. Well, that's unfortunate. Maybe I could have done without being tortured by this guy, but. Yeah. The hole.
Watch the window.
Uh-oh. Alright, invading, huh? I'd probably take this shot, so I'm gonna pause that. Now I'm gonna go ghost this motherfucker. Pun intended. And then let's see what we left at. Oh, I killed Soap. I'm shooting. Maybe I have to shoot higher. fuck. Not that bad of a shot. Now we go for Old Man Shepard. Off snakes. I'm down with that. Especially snakes named Graves, because fuck that guy. And all the rest of his little brood. Bro stays ghosted. Makarov. Uh-oh. Wait, that's it? Really? Good story, relatively short. There has been mention of downloadable content during season drops for campaign. I can see Makarov's mentioned as a fucking cliffhanger. Is it Modern Warfare 3? Is it Cold War 2, Black Ops, Cold War, Black Ops, why? Anyway, yeah, that was good. Now we can do some Let's Plays of something different. Let's see if there's any trailer at the end here, teaser. What?
Salad space.
Bro, that slide is 3D printed. caution. What did I just watch? Is there more? Wasn't no Russian like the name of the mission you did where you killed all the innocents in fucking Modern Warfare 2 at the airport? We're gonna let these credits roll. Give credit where credit's due. But also, let's see if there's any more. Little chess piece. Dead bodies everywhere. Various gun barrels, I believe. High Moon Studio. I'm not totally sold on what my next single player story mode will be playing, but there will be Let's More to come. Let's Play to come, not Let's More. Yeah. More Let's Play to come. Why they can't make their game excellent in one company, because they're involved in the production of everybody else's. Eighth Wonder Productions, Spider Farm Productions, 141, Bad Guy. Dead Air Silencers. DriveTanks.com. I wonder what that website's about. Production Studio Services, Jolly Research, Just Cause Solutions. Little Zoo, Nobody Studio, like, bro. Rebound Sound, Room 8. Sony Pictures. Okay. Activision. Motherfucker, are you serious? Bro, my phone's about to die. Won't you go ahead and just, Activision Shanghai. Credits go to Today's been a very productive day. I cleaned the bathroom. I cleaned the kitchen. I did dishes. I had a good healthy dinner. I opened a pack of Pokemon cards. I uploaded those videos. I streamed multiple hours of this on Twitch and filmed a few episodes in the process. Uploaded a couple to YouTube today. Hopefully I can keep at this pace. Life has its ups and downs. Whatever I go into next, you'll be coming with me. I guarantee it. One form or another. I'm gonna try to rate these credits out and see if there's any extra video, but in the meantime, like, if it doesn't play out that way and my phone dies and stops recording, YouTube, this is for you. I love you. You've been good. If you, by some grace of God, stuck around this long and liked what you've seen, check out the other videos. And, yeah, leave a like, subscribe, share. And, yeah, I'm definitely a small channel. Goes without saying. I am growing, so with that, my presentation and my interaction should grow as well. Okay, they got bought by Microsoft, so music affairs, platform strategy, fuck. Makarov and No Russian. Yeah, they go together. Makarov was the one that did the whole No Russian. Yeah, so. Interesting. Fear not, there will be more campaign uploaded in my video if more of the campaign comes. Credits, dude. I'm telling you. And if it does, this has been a Let's Play with yours truly, Bogey Ibby. These chess pieces, too, man. Like, I know chess and war go hand in hand, but I feel like is today? Is today the 24th or 25th? 25th, dude. 3 days till multiplayer, yo. Trust me. I'm playing the shit out of some multiplayer. Thank you for playing one for one.
El 141 y aquí voy. Tras las almas del cartel saben que estoy. Vamos fuerte los vaqueros, sí señor.
Those rounds are so
gas. Al cuidado del equipo y los demás. Y el fantasma nadie sabe dónde está. Hace guerra para conseguir la paz. Capitán, te paso un puro. Tienes todo mi respeto. Siempre has sido el tipo duro. Por eso me comprometo a luchar por el equipo. Se prendieron las alarmas. Estamos listos, les vamos a dar su karma. Hoy eso te necesito, tu experiencia nos respalda. Pobres de mis enemigos, ya llegó.
Well, it's been good. I love you once again. It's been a Let's Play with Poke Hippie. It's been great. Tune in. If you enjoyed it, hit me with a like. If you want to see more like it, subscribe. And you know how this works. I love you. Good night. God bless. And remember, attitudes are contagious. Make sure yours is worth catching.